The 97th annual Pennsylvania Farm Show is here, and nearly a half million visitors are expected to flock to the Farm Show complex to experience the food, the animals, and learn about the farmers that put food on our tables. This year's Farm Show focuses on the importance of Pennsylvania-made products.
The theme for this year's show is Made in Pennsylvania, It Makes a Difference. And the focus is on the PA preferred products, and they would be products that are grown and or processed in Pennsylvania.
If you work up an appetite seeing all the animals and exhibits, the popular food court has all-time favorites like milkshakes, french fries, and potato donuts, along with some brand new additions.
One is a bacon on a stick, which is kind of unusual, and also a pumpkin funnel cake.
The Farm Show is open daily from January 5th to the 12th. For more information, visit www.farmshow.state.pa.us.
We encourage and welcome everybody to come to their Farm Show, and we think if you come down, you'll have a good experience.